In software programming, it can be difficult to know the best name for a variable or a constant. That is why in today's video we are going to look at Google's JavaScript guidance to see how the tech team at Google's used naming in their code. This is taken from a public guide and you can find the link in the video description. The general rule of thumb is to be as descriptive as possible. That is, within reason, of course. You should not worry about saving horizontal space. It is far more important for newcomers to understand what your code is about than compacting names to save space. For package names, you should use the camel case convention. For classes, interfaces, and types, you should use the upper camel case convention. They are typically nouns, such as request, immutable list, or visibility mode. Interfaces might be adjectives, for example mutable or readable. Method names are written in lower camel case. Method names are typically verbs or verb phrases. Examples are send message or log event. For booleans, you can use is or has. As an example, has error. Following Google's convention, any private method must end with a trailing underscore. For constant name, use constant case, all uppercase letters with words separated by underscores. Non-constant field names or variables are written in lower camel case. They also end with a trailing underscore for private fields. When defining the parameters in the method signature, they also need to be declared as lower camel case. There might be times where special characters are present in a word or sentence that needs to be converted into camel case. In these scenarios, first remove any special character and then translate them into plain ASCII, while removing any apostrophes. Here are some examples. So, what do you think about this approach to variable naming?